See the guy in the white shirt there? That's one of the first friends that I ever made in Chicago. That's my buddy AJ Lubecker. Such a, just an amazing friend of mine. I've gotten to know AJ's brother. I've gotten to know AJ's parents, obviously his fiance Annie, and today is his wedding. Me and Kylie, just right there. We're driving to St. Louis right now. That's where they're having their wedding at. AJ's just the best. He really, like, he's the one who also got me involved with stand-up shows. I started like helping out with his Laugh Factory show, Funked Up Fridays. And then when he started a show at the Playground, he asked me to be a part of it, and I was hosting it with him. And then when he moved to LA, he gave me the keys to that show. The whole reason I do anything in Chicago that involves stand-up is all because of that dude right there in the white shirt. So for his wedding, I thought I'd try to like put together a cool video for him. That's kind of what I do, is make these videos. So I thought it might be a nice gesture. But thank you, Annie and AJ, for letting me and Kylie come and be a part of your special day and your wedding celebration. We're really excited for it. And I hope you like this video. Here's the AJ and Annie wedding vlog.
She's got a smile, and it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, where everything was as fresh as the bluest sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. And if I'd stayed too long, I'd probably break down and cry. Oh, sweet child of mine.
By the power vested in me from the great state of Missouri, I pronounce you still forever and always husband and wife. Give it up and clap.
Ceremony was adorable. It was very, very much a comics ceremony. Now it's time for the reception. Party time! Oh my god, that's hilarious.
I'm on.
That's so funny. They got their college IDs here. I love that.
I'm on an E.
That's so great.
I'm on an E. Someone to hold me down. I'm on an E. Someone to care.
C4, the original AJ Lubecker show. I actually have a C4 shot glass at home.
I'm gonna cover myself with the ashes of you, and nobody's gonna give a damn. Son of a bitch, give me a drink. For 17 years I've been going in back. 17 more will bury me. And somebody please just tie me down. Oh, somebody give me a goddamn drink. Son of a bitch, give me a drink. One more night, this can't fit me. Son of a bitch, if I can't get clean,
I'm really
gonna
My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My head is aching, my hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. Son of a bitch, give me a drink, one more night, step in me. Son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away, yeah.
Ticket, you gotta go get the get in before it's gone. End it quickly as if it gone. Life is short as a midget, but mine's a little LeBron.
Been a minute since Eminem was a blonde. I need a peace prize, mom invented the bomb. A nigga wanted more, I would only sit on the lawn. A nigga up next, like Charlie Santa Cologne. I'm about to book a show at the dance, still in my dome. I still can hit up Sony today and get along. And shout out to Miss Sylvia Rome, we get along. But that boy a man's gotta be bigger than Diddy Kong. I need stock and it gotta be Pippi Long. Can't stop, won't stop bopping like Diddy Song. My name.
To the happy couple, I just like to say you owe me $20. So just like any way you can get that to me, I super appreciate it. Bye.
I mean, they're the best people in the world. I fucking love them like a brother. I love Annie like a sister. Honestly, the world's a better place because they're together.
I think, yeah, coming out of this virus, having everyone together is something, yeah. Something special.
All right, we're leaving the bar. The after party's over. But everybody have fun. We're going to go to some sort of comedy show tomorrow and then some sort of brewery thing, so... I don't know, but we had a fun after party. Tomorrow there'll be more shit. Peace.
Thank you, Jane, for giving birth. I didn't feel it when I wrote it down. I wasn't thinking it would be so graphic.